What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to remove parental controls for your account in the Epic Games Launcher. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To remove parental controls in Epic Games, navigate to the Epic Games website using your favorite browser. The link to this page is in the video description. Make sure you're logged in. To access the parental control settings, click on your display name in the top right corner. Then, scroll down to Account and click on it. Once selected, it will take you to the Account Settings page. On this page, search for the Parental Controls tab in the left menu bar and click on it. It will ask you for the PIN. Enter your PIN here and then click Confirm. On this page, toggle the Epic Games payment option off by stating always require a PIN for purchases using Epic Games payment service. Scroll down and toggle the Epic Friends permission option off by choosing the require PIN to end Epic Friends option. The Epic Games parental controls are now disabled on your account and you will be required to revert your settings changes to re-enable them. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.